breaking news alert.
We do begin with breaking news. A former physical education teacher and basketball coach is arrested for sending inappropriate photos. The district attorney says Jamal Carter taught at Smith County Middle School. Now, he's accused of sending nude photos to female students. He was taken into custody this afternoon, charged with 15 counts of sexual exploitation of a minor. News 2 is working to learn more about this investigation.